Okay, welcome back, guys. It's a POV pool at POVpool.com. This is the third day of coverage of the B tournament for the USBA Gabriels. USBA Gabriels Tour event, which is streaming live from Casino del Sol in Tucson, Arizona. And our first match of the day is between Jim Shovak, who is breaking off now, against Bob Page. Enjoy this match. This is a race to 25 points. This is a single elimination, 16-player bracket. The whole bracket is seeded, and if you care to check any of the seedings results or updates regarding today's event, please visit POV Pool's real-time feed page. Thank you.
Thank you.
An exciting match. Jim Shovak definitely showing some difficulty in the throughout the match, having some trouble, and visibly frustrated too. But I guess he persevered, and Bob gave him enough opportunities. That was an extremely important 4-point run for him in the prior inning. Very nice work, and also great performance from Bob Page too. After 40 innings, final score 25-23. Our first match of the day. Bob Page is eliminated in 16th place, and we are going to have Jairo Lenis versus Joe D'Amato coming right up on POV Pool. Want to thank Casino del Sol again for hosting this great event in Tucson, Arizona, and also we hope you like the quality of our Gabriel's tables that we're using here at Casino del Sol. And also want to thank TigerProducts.com. So stand by, guys. We're going to have this match coming shortly. Jairo Lenis versus Joe D'Amato here on POV Pool in about 10 minutes. We'll be right back.